Hello friends, welcome again. Today I will add dark tone to a photo. We are using a free app Snapseed for this. It's a very good app for some quick edits and easily enhances the photo's looks. I am using a photo from pixels.com. The link has been provided in video description. Also, I have used a PNG which has been shared in video description. You can use it for your photos. One more thing I want to share, that when you click a photo, having in mind for dark toning, always click with background covered with plants or anything, so that the background looks busy without much lights or highlights. This helps the dark toning of the photo later. Okay, so without any further delay, let's get started. Let us open the photo in Snapseed app and then click on Tools and then Details. On Structure, increase the values. Here for this image, structure increased up to 100, and then click on OK. Then open Tools again and go to Tune Image. For this image, brightness and contrast is OK. How much value to increase or decrease, all the values depend on image to image. But you can get the basic idea behind this. Now come over saturation and decrease it to minus 28. Coming over ambience and decreasing it to minus 27. Coming over shadows and decreasing it to minus 60. And then hit OK. Now again tools. Open the vintage. There are several presets present here. I am choosing 6 and then opening the fine tuning of this preset. Coming over saturation and decreasing it to minus 70. Coming over style strength, preset value is plus 20, decreasing it to 0. Coming over vignette strength, preset value is plus 30, increasing it to plus 44. Clicking on OK. Now I need to do the masking to remove vintage effects from the subject. For this, click on stacks icon on the top and then view edits. Now clicking over vintage and clicking on brush. Now enable the effect. And brush value at 0, start brushing over the subject. Keeping it slow and steady to get good results, but I am speeding up the process to save some time. Now clicking over the eye button to check if there is any effects left on the subject. Keep in mind that accidentally if your brush goes out of your subject, no need to worry. Just increase brush value and paint again where you want your effects back. So easy. After masking out, just click OK and go back. Now tools and then portrait. Clicking on the preset, I am choosing combo 2. Fine tuning face spotlight. Preset value is 50, increasing it to plus 74. Skin smoothening. Preset value is 20, increasing it to 100 and clicking OK. Now tools and then double exposure. Clicking on this to go to pick the glow PNG, picking it and placing. Then go to preset and click on lighten. Click on this to change the opacity, decreasing the opacity and then hit OK. Then go to tools and click on text. Double tap on it and type your text I am typing here dark mode and placing it. Now click on it for opacity, decreasing the opacity and hitting OK. Now your picture is ready to export. And the photo gets saved in Snapseed Gallery. That's all for this video. Hope the video has helped you a bit. If it has helped, please like and share the video. And if you have yet not subscribed the channel, please subscribe it for more such videos. Thank you.